Creators of the hit play Harry Potter and the Cursed Child are in talks to bring that two-part play to Broadway now. Producers say the group plans to spend millions of dollars preparing the Lyric Theater to host the show. Harry Potter and the Cursed Child debuted in London in July. Once a final deal is reached, that show is expected to open in New York City in the spring of 2018.
I would imagine that will be a huge success.
You bet.